Construction on the Keystone oil pipeline has been halted. President Joe Biden revoked the permit on his first day in office. The pipeline was going to be over 1,000 miles long, would have carried 800,000 barrels of oil a day from Canada to refineries in the Midwest and Texas. Now it's off.
There is no question about it that the oil and gas community is watching very, very closely at these Biden administration policies. And I don't think there's any question that it has taken everybody off guard that on day one that he cancels the Keystone XL pipeline and puts thousands of oil and gas workers, pipeline builders out of work. Joe Biden is doing exactly what he said he was going to do. He's trying to throttle hydraulic fracturing and eliminate America's use of fossil fuels.
President Biden said that leaving the Keystone pipeline permit in place would not be consistent with his administration's economic and climate imperatives.